graduation ceremony. I would like to introduce our special guest on the stage, our board members, President Karen Freeman, Vice President Carol Downey, Trustee Judy Miller, Trustee Eric Padgett, and Clerk Jan Wagner. From our district office, Superintendent Dr. Dennis Smith, Assistant Superintendent of Ed Services, Mrs. Jeannie Cash, Assistant Superintendent of Administrative Services, Mr. Bob Klempen, Assistant Superintendent of Executive Services, Mr. Doug Domini, Assistant Director of Educational Services, Jim Moore. Our teachers who will be reading tonight are Mrs. Laura Craze and Mr. Bill Peterson. Also joining us on the stage is Mr. Tim Tibbett. Now our senior class president, Armita Portosh, will lead us in the Pledge of Allegiance, followed by the National Anthem.
And please remain standing for the national anthem played by the EDHS band. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag.
Ensemble,
Today is a day of momentous change. After 4 years of high school, 1,460 days of calling ourselves Golden Hawks, we are about to embark on a new journey where each of us will be identified in a new way. However, no matter what we do in the fall, whether we're serving our country or going to college, no matter what we call ourselves, Hornets, Eagles, Titans, Bruins, Marines, Boilermakers, El Dorado will always be a part of our identities. This can be easy to forget. It's easy to get caught up in the excitement of the new surroundings and new people we will encounter in the future. Some of us are itching in our seats right now to throw our caps in the air and finally be graduated. Our enthusiasm to move forward is wonderful and well-deserved, but we should also savor our last few moments of high school. As the class of 2009, we've shared in so many experiences and achievements, from back-to-back CIF football and wrestling championships to Orange County Mock Trial Championships, from our nationally recognized dance team to our band marching in the Rose Parade, and we've watched all of it on Hawk Talk. All of our memories will go forth with us on whatever path we take. What is important is for us to cherish those memories and the lessons we've learned here at El Dorado and use them as stepping stones for the choices we will make in the future. We were born in a year where few homes had online access, when face and book were two separate nouns, when a huge and exciting development in music was having it on CDs instead of tapes. As we graduate from high school, we're living in a time where we can be connected to the world literally at the push of a button. We can text and tweet our way around the entire Google Earth in a matter of seconds. We can play in a rock band with people we've never even met. And we can do all of it on our ever smaller cell phones. The opportunities that we're going to have in life are limitless. And the jobs that some of us will have haven't even been invented yet. Some of us will likely be the inventors of those as yet unforeseen jobs. We will pursue many different dreams in many different places. But whatever we do, wherever we go, if we work at a paper company like Dunder Mifflin, or run around the world on the Amazing Race, if we're a future president or a future American Idol, El Dorado accounts for a part of our lives as well as our education, and that is a connection that every one of us shares. Today is a day of celebration, when we celebrate our accomplishments in high school and the future that awaits us. Wherever those futures may take us, we will always remember that El Dorado is where our journey began. Congratulations, class of 2009. Thank you.
Our next speaker is valedictorian and scholar athlete Alicia Santa Maria.
Mr. County's fiercely competitive boat races, Mrs. Gross's enlightening quotes of the day, Mr. Blado's and Kurzgaard's wild sense of humor, and who could ever forget Mrs. Craze performing her mesmerizing Sokotoa dance. So many teachers, so many memories. As we set forth today to face the numerous challenges and opportunities the world has in store for us, we should also remember our time at El Dorado, the source of our untold wealth and riches. El Dorado has supplied us with a treasure map to navigate our unexplored future, as well as a moral compass to guide our success. The toughest challenge now is how we use our compass to take advantage of our strengths as musicians, thespians, athletes, and scholars, but above all, as caring global citizens. There is no fear that the class of 2009 lacks motivation or creativity. Just look at all the treasures we have already unearthed within ourselves, accomplishing so much during our short time as Golden Hawks. Our will to succeed and to tackle great feats drives us, and we complement this with our caring and compassion. For each of us, the challenge is to discover our inner treasure seeker and venture into the world, not only in the pursuit of our fortune, but to share the living legacy of El Dorado High School. The world is our treasure. Our duty is to use the wisdom gained here to enrich the lives of those we encounter and to share our gifts as we go, leaving behind an X to mark our spot. Class of 2009, we have made our mark. Our dedication to excellence has finally paid off. Now it is our turn to depart on the road from El Dorado, leaving the world a richer place because we have traveled through it. Continue to seek treasures, continue to seek greatness. Congratulations.
Successful journey that has brought you here tonight. You are an exceptional class, and you have made many contributions to El Dorado High School during your 4 years. I applaud your families and teachers who have helped to prepare you to take the next steps into the future. Congratulations to our 6 valedictorians, all who have maintained a GPA of 4.0 or above for 4 years. Kelsey Brereton, Leanna Castle, Karina Kenamasudu, Justin Kim, Melody Parker, and Alicia Santa Maria. You, the class of 2009, have had an outstanding year. Many of you competed as we won 4 Century League championships in football, girls volleyball, girls tennis, and girls swimming. Band and Color Guard took 20 sweepstakes and made all of us very proud when it was announced that they would be the only Orange County High School invited to march in the 2010 Rose Parade. 14 of you have perfect attendance. Congratulations to Jason Akasasi, Hazel Danagok, Garrett Dennis, Michelle Doan, Natasha Fernando, Thomas Hernandez, Ryan Hong, Jay Lee, Melody Parker, Anad Shaw, Shannon Waffle, Jonathan White, Kevin Yu, and Adrian Zuletta. As a class, you have earned nearly $1.5 million in scholarships and awards and completed over 45,000 hours of community service. 93% of you will be continuing your education at an institute of higher learning, and 9 of you will be joining the armed services. I wish you well. I have enjoyed watching you compete, perform, and achieve. May you have the courage to follow your dreams and the wisdom to make good choices for your future. May you never forget the lessons you've learned about being a good person. May your future be filled with the rewards that come with hard work and doing the right thing. As you go forward on this day to new and exciting challenges, may you be proud of all that you do and all that you become. I will miss you. Mrs. Freeman, I certify that these fine students seated before you have met the requirements of the Placentia Yorba-Linda School District and the state of California, and they are deserving of the diplomas and certificates that they are about to receive. I present to you the class of 2009.
Well, good evening to all of the graduates, and of course to all the special guests. This is always such an exciting time of the year for everyone. I think these are the moments that none of us forget. As I've been seated on stage for a short time, I've kind of been looking out over the audience of graduates, and I've wondered if some of you feel that maybe you were nearly tortured by your experience of high school. After all, you had test after test, essay after essay. You had plenty of homework. And of course, you had the senior project. You had community service to do. You've been repeatedly asked to answer questions in one form or another. Thousands and thousands of questions. Starting tomorrow, each of you is going to go out into the larger world. And as we all know, it's a little chaotic nowadays out there. But now it's your turn to be asking the questions. However, it takes skill to ask the right question. And it takes some creativity. And sometimes it takes bravery to ask the question. And also, it's important to remember that just because a question has been asked and answered before doesn't mean that you can't and shouldn't ask it again. Then, when you get the answer, you have to determine the validity of that answer. And then, there may still be new questions that emanate out of the answer to your first question. So no matter what you're going to go on to do, you're now in charge of answering or asking the questions. And these questions are going to run the gamut. It's going to be wide open. And furthermore, as you ask your questions and get those answers, you may find that the questions that you have asked may lead to affect not just you, but others around you. Through the years, your teachers have been preparing you for the transition to this new role. And I will add that El Dorado's teachers haven't just been putting you through the paces to develop the brain, but they've also tried to inspire you to be compassionate and understanding of others. Hopefully, you have discovered that you have two hands, one to help yourself, one to help others. Take note that the world is always moved along, not just by the pushes of the mighty, but also by the aggregate of the tiny pushes of each honest person. Now, I know you all know Dr. Seuss. Everyone knows Dr. Seuss. So I'm going to conclude with a poem of his that I just read for the first time in the paper this last Sunday. He wrote this while sitting on a stage at a university in Illinois in 1977 while he was waiting to receive an honorary degree. It's his version of his Uncle Terwilliger ordering a puffed tart in a restaurant. And here's his poem. "To eat these things," said my uncle, "you must exercise great care. You may swallow down what's solid, but you must spit out the air. And as you partake of the world's bill of fare, that's darn good advice to follow. Do a lot of spitting out the hot air, and be careful what you swallow." So my urging to each and every one of you tonight is go out, ask the questions, use the skills that you've obtained while in high school to sort out what is the solid part of the answer and what is the hot air. And do your best along the way to contribute to humanity. And remember that so many came here tonight to help send you on your way. It is my privilege to say that on behalf of the Placentia Yorba-Linda Unified School District Board of Education, and by the authority of that board, I hereby confer this recognition from El Dorado High School on each of you, and congratulate you most heartily on this notable achievement. Be safe, good luck, congratulations, class of 2009.
26.
We will now award the diplomas.
Mark Festeri.
Joshua Nelson.
Kendra Barnes.
Ashley McCullough.
Stacy Barlow.
Nathan Honkey.
Brittany Barber.
Megan Lee.
Jacqueline Hayes.
Andrew DJ Jorgensen.
Karen Ellen Bailey.
Elizabeth Adams.
Luade Ayala.
Bradley Fairfield.
Jet Ayala.
Megan McGee.
Priscilla Avendando.
Jesse McCone.
Christian Ellis.
Laura Mavis.
Laura DeHart.
No one wants to hear that.
Ariel Morrow.
Colin Burnett.
Tyler Warren.
Griffin Brumley.
Michelle Mao.
Elizabeth Brownie.
Greg Matthews.
Tori Brown.
Brittany Marshburn.
Gregory Brown.
Melissa Marquardt.
Michelle Britland.
Sean Mann.
Nicole Briggs.
Joshua Mandela.
Brooke Brewer.
John Manicero.
Conrad Rambila.
Lauren Maynard.
Ashley Bradley.
Carly Mellon.
Molly Kraken.
Natalia Michael-Viva.
Jeffrey Gordon.
Allison Mackey.
Natasha Boris.
Andrea Major.
Connie Bolin.
Adrian McGallan.
Catherine Bliss.
Alicia Lynn.
Amber Figginter.
Tent Nguyen.
Ruthie Chawushu.
Morella Luque.
Amy Catalina.
Eric Lundy.
Miranda Kate.
Nathan Moberly.
Joseph Capilano.
Samantha Misha.
Elizabeth Castillo.
Robert Miranda.
Kevin Carter.
J.P. Millen.
Ryan Cardenas.
Rebecca Mercer.
Jeremy Cow.
Jorge Mendoza.
Danielle Cable.
Sergio Mendes.
Samantha Balesma.
Jonathan Mejia.
Daniel Butler.
Michael McGee.
Stephen Bugby.
Colin Meads.
Charles Burling III.
Brianna Meadow.
Larry Birchall.
Andrew McKinnell.
Danielle Bunch.
McIntyre.
Alejandro Bustos.
Matthew McHugh.
Shelley Cabos.
Claudia
Michelle Dillon.
Lawrence Paul.
Cody Disbrow.
Misty Patino.
Lorenz Diaz.
Elaine Pantoja.
Taylor Dexter.
Michael Page.
Aaron Depew.
Danny Orton.
Olivia De La Rosa.
Renee Ortiz.
Brittany DeCasas.
Daniel Orr.
Cassandra Day.
Wesley Rasmussen.
Amber Fonseca.
Amanda Ringel.
Eric Polenta.
Keely Rafferty.
Laura Lindsay Fogg.
Luis Quintero.
Jewel Flores.
Grant Quintal.
Kelsey Flockhart.
Aubrey Pyre.
Emily Flanagan.
Brittany Pernick.
Hannah Fairheller.
Corbin Grebe.
Natasha Fernando.
Emma Proietti.
Cody Fairfield. Laura Estrella.
Shivneel Prasad.
Vanessa Erickson.
Courtney Powell.
Amy Eckler.
Yasin Porter.
Allison Engler.
Brittany Platterotti.
Hussein El Sarji.
Tony Piricello.
David Elzey.
Jonathan Pinkney.
Carissa Icon.
Ryan Ripstein.
Luis Gomez.
Chelsea Rollweiser.
Emmanuel Blackman.
Brianna Rojas.
Kevin Carey.
Nicole Rogers.
Gina Gaunt.
Lauren Rogers.
Elsie Garcia.
Joshua Rogers. Megan Rizzo.
Andrew Garces.
Jordan Rivera.
Teresa Kaczynski.
Paris Risk.
Brooke Fuller.
Darren Rucker.
Brandon Villanara. Austin Fujimoto.
Emiko Riggins.
Shauna Frost.
Beatrice Ventrica.
Rebecca Freeman.
Kayleen Reed.
Richard Francis.
Kelly Regenball.
Caroline Ford.
Caitlin Ray.
Grace Hahn.
Blake Siegman.
Katrina Hall.
Mary Sherg.
Daniil Hall.
Tanny Shepherdson.
Jared Hales.
Katie Shepherd.
Jessica Haynes.
Bradley Sheedle.
Sarah Hager.
Anand Shaw.
Christy Hadley.
Sheree Shura.
Connor Haddock.
Joshua Schoenfeld.
Sean Haberman.
Jordan Schmidt.
Diego Guzman.
Alexandra Schlott.
Catherine Gutierrez.
Yesenia Sanchez.
David Graham.
Matthew Rutledge.
Maria Gonzalez.
Angela Russell.
Billy Henley.
Nikayla Ruiz.
Michael Henry.
Morgan Sutnarowski.
Alejandro Hernandez. Zachary Henderson.
Matthew Sully.
Tori Henderson.
Edward Stern.
Christopher Hefner.
Jeremy Sturdivant.
Emily Hentinova.
Allie Stuhlmuller.
Karen Hyatt.
Riley Storm.
Alexandria Hatton.
Carrie Stimson.
Kyle Padilla.
Christopher Stanley.
Sinjin Patu.
Christopher Kenji Stare.
Kenna Hartman.
Carly Sprague.
Kirsten Harms.
Rosser Spicer.
Brady Hansen Jr.
Omar Suleiman.
Nathan Hanna.
Rosa Song.
Caitlin Hanley.
Michael Solaris.
Landon Jarvis.
Alyssa Silvestri.
Christina Alyssa Jamie.
Blake Hunger.
Jonathan Tanner Icebarrow.
Matthew Yukas.
Stephanie Michelle Hyman.
Joel Tunby.
Billy Hutchison.
Autumn Trail.
Aisha Husseini.
Christina Toff.
Alan Hurtado.
Marissa Torres.
Jacob Hunter.
Justin Torres.
Lauren Hunt.
Brittany Tomeno.
Rebecca Hoheimer.
Murray Tobias.
Insia Carawala.
Lauren Tyser.
Ryan Kitts.
Robert Tyson.
Alex Kitts.
Andrew Ticolvi.
Thomas Hernandez.
Alicia Tate.
Laura Hernandez.
Ryan Tank.
William Kim.
Haley Talamantes.
Kyusong Kim. Christopher Kamenesi.
Jason Bo.
Jessica Kelly.
Daisy Bo.
Christina Kazarian.
Brianna Villasenor.
Rachel Kalin.
Ivana Villarreal. Monica Bolanowicz.
Shane Jones.
David Blasco.
Kendall Jones.
Elena Vega.
Garrett Jones.
Nader Vaziri.
Corey Jones.
Kristen Bannock.
Monica Johnson.
Ashley Van Hollen.
Kayla Johnson.
Jay Valenzuela.
Kayla Jin.
Catherine Usery.
Casey Maureen Jensen.
Joshua Ungadu.
Daniel Jeffers.
Jason Ungadu.
Janelle LeFrancois.
Calvin Wu.
Vincent Lee.
Miles Ray.
Michelle Lorenzi.
Patrick Woodard.
Rachel Latham.
Joseph Wolf.
Matthew Larson.
Kane Wilson.
Theodore Lau.
Austin Williams.
Chase Lansford.
Aubrey Williams.
Hannah Blair.
Sean Witten.
Alexis Kupratis.
Justin Welch.
Heather Hoot.
Kelly Watts.
Kevin Cronenfeld.
Catherine Watterson.
Scott Bachman.
Brianna Wallace.
Marissa Kirtland.
Bianca Wallace.
James Canaan.
Curtis Walker.
Vanessa Canaan.
Bradley H. Wagner.
Jeffrey Kimball.
Bradley J. Wagner.
Rebecca Ludison.
Tanya Garialza.
Karen Lozano.
Ian Thomas.
Mark Lopez.
All you.
Denise Lopez.
Kevin Yu.
Catherine Lopez.
Andy Yoder.
Kristen Valera.
Kevin Yeder.
Ariel Lockshaw.
Madison Yale.
Catherine Locker.
Rock DeLuca.
Devin Lindell.
Josh Dixon.
Daniel Lim. Miley Liu. Jeremy Lemieux. Jay Song Lee. Yoon Lee. Aaron Lear Weber. Katie Lear.
Beneath an orange sky, yes, I had a dream. I stood beneath an orange sky with my brother standing by, with my brother standing by. Brother, you know, it's a long road we've been walking on. Yes it is, you know, brother, it is. Such a long road we've been walking on. Beneath an orange sky, with my sister standing by, with my sister standing by. I said, here is what I know now, sister. Here is what I know now. In your love, my salvation lies. In your love, my salvation lies. In your love, my salvation lies. In your love, in your love, in your love. Sometimes, sometimes my mind is too strong to carry on. Too strong to carry on. When I'm alone, when I've thrown off the weight of this crazy stone, when I've lost all care for the things I own, that's when I miss you. That's when I miss you, you who are my own. You are my. Sister goes like this. In your love, my salvation lies. 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 In your love, in your love, in your love now. An orange sky with my brother and my sister standing by, with my brother and my sister standing by now, with my brother and my sister standing by.